Hello students, how are you? Come on, just take out your alphabet C. Today we are going to do something in alphabet C. Yes, come on. Yes. In this book today we are going to do sheet number 12 and sheet number 13, okay? So what is there on sheet number 12? We have to do the letter E today. What is this? The letter E. Say hello E. How are you? E is fine. E is good. Come on. Just trace your finger on it. Yes, this is E. First of all, just do like I am doing. The standing line, the sleeping line, the sleeping line, the sleeping line. This is E, okay? This is curve and this is sleeping line. Okay, just make E like this. Okay, first one, this one, and the next step. Yes, this is E. Say hello E. Okay, come on, just read with me aloud. Say this is elephant. This is elephant. First of all, can you tell me the phonic sound of E? Can you? Yes, the phonic sound of E is A. What? A. Yes, this is E. E for elephant. This is elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. Okay, this is E-double-G-S. Eggs. Eggs. This is eggs. This is egg. E-double-G-S. Eggs. Okay. The next one. E-L-B-O-W. Elbow. This is elbow. This is elbow. Okay. The next one. E-N-G-I-N-E. Engine. This is engine. E-N-G-I-N-E. Engine. Okay, student, please color Mr. Elephant, help her trace the letter E and read the words formed. Okay, so first of all, we have to take out gray color crayon. Okay, with the help of gray color crayon, you have to color this elephant, and after coloring it, what to do? Come on, come with me. Repeat it aloud. E. This is E. L B O W. Elbow. E L B O W. Elbow. Okay. E. This is E. L E P H A N T. Elephant. E L E P H A N T. Elephant. Okay. And the next one. E double G egg. E double G egg. Okay, the last one. E N G I N E engine. Engine. Okay, just learn all these spellings. Okay, elbow, elephant, egg, engine. This is elephant. Eggs. Elbow, engine. Okay, come on, the student. We have a phonic sound rhyme of letter E. Repeat it with me. I'm a big elephant. A a a a a. I'm a big elephant. A a a a a. I lift my trunk like this to lift up heavy things. I lift my trunk like this. Eh, 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 eh. Okay, just learn this phonic sound rhyme of E. Okay, and the next work, we have to write E here. Okay, how to write it? First of all, student, just look carefully how and what I am doing. Okay, this is E. We have to trace these dots to make the E. Okay, like I am doing. Yes, I have completed it. But what to do next word? This E, we should not do like it. Okay, how to do it? Just make the E like this. Okay, this is E. This is E. Yes, this is E. Just make the E in this manner. Okay, this is the way of writing E. Okay, the students. Yes, well done. Okay, I have done something for you. Like one line I have done already for you, and from the next line you have to do it. Okay, the last work we have to do on this page. Please circle the letter E in the sentence given below. First of all, student, come on, just read the sentence with me. Okay, T H E. This is E. Circle it. T H E. The. T H E. The. G I R L. Girl. G I R L. Girl. K E P T. Kept. This is E. Circle it. K E P T. Kept. S O M E. This is E. Some. S O M E. Some. E N V. E L O P E S. Envelopes. Okay. This is E. This is also E. And this is also. Okay. Circle it. E N V. E L O P E S. Envelopes. Okay. I N N T H E. The. E. E M T Y. Empty. This is E. Empty. B O X. Box. O N on. T H E. The. B E D. Bed. Okay. I have done this work, and you have to also do it in your this book. And after doing this, go to your parents and start reading it. Okay. Come on, once more. T H E. The. G I R L. Girl. K E P T. Kept. S O M E. Some. E N V. E L O. P E S. Envelopes. I N. In. T H E. The. E M P. T Y. Empty. B O X. Box. O N. On. T H E. The. B E D. Bed. The girl kept some envelopes in the empty box on the bed. Okay, just complete this work. Audience students, take care. Bye bye.